Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to install IntelliJ using the terminal. What you need to do first, go to the terminal by pressing Ctrl, Alt and T. The first step you need to do is to install Snap. Snap is a packaging system that will help us to install IntelliJ. So this is the command to install Snap. And paste it here. So as you can see, in my case, Snap is already installed. So the next step is to install IntelliJ. So depending on which edition you want, you'll choose one of the three commands: the community version, ultimate, and educational. For my case, I will choose the community edition. You will choose which edition you want. So I'll choose this one. This is the command. And then I paste it in the terminal. Okay, so as you can see, I'm getting the response that it is already installed. Yes, I've already installed. If you have not installed, it will be able to install. Thank you for watching and make sure you subscribe. I'll leave the commands in the video description so that you guys can do it as easily as possible. Thank you for watching.